There you go, pal. Good as new.
It's not much of a tale, but I'm sort of attached to it.
Oh, here he comes. It's Pooh Bear. Everybody hide.
Surprise!
Surprise? For me?
Well, sure it is. We got cake and balloons and all the honey you can eat.
Honey? My very favorite kind of surprise. I think this must be the perfect end to a rather perfect day. Thank you all for being such wonderful friends.
Hip, 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 hooray!
Brer Bear don't scare me. He may be dead, but he's not so bright.
Thank you so much for coming to my birthday party. It was even more special because you were there. Goodbye. I hope you hear some honeypots calling to you the way they call to me. It looks like a splendid sort of day. My favorite kind.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
Fine to see ya. Race into your next adventure.
Let's go to Frontierland next.
Why, hello! Woohoo! Minnie's over there! She loves photos!
You'll never guess what Aunt Flora wants to do now. She had a wonderful idea to surprise Aunt Merriweather for her birthday. We found a book of magic spells, and one of them creates sparkling lights. Would you help me find the special ingredients we need? Goodbye, dear. I'm sure you'll find exactly what we need to surprise Aunt Merriweather. I almost forgot. Horses love to nibble on carrots, you know.
Ice cream!
Carrot celebration? Is everyone invited?
And just where do you think you're going?
I'm Peter Pan. I can fly. Can you? I think I can fly.
Susie and Perla, my little mice friends, would love to see the clothes everyone's
wearing. Yeah.
Well, I guess we can fly.
How perfect! Aunt Flora will get to work right away. She asks that you come back in just a little while after she works her magic. Goodbye, dear.
How's it going?
Have a pleasant day, dear.
Well, I guess we can wish Tink had left me some pixie dust. Trying to have fun.
Godmother was here to see all the beautiful gardens.
If you stay sharp, you'll see the
world.
What a great day!
Oh, goodness. Aunt Flora's spell created lovely pink lights, but Aunt Merriweather's favorite color is blue. If only we had some essence of blueberry, perhaps the spell would work. Would you be a dear and find us some? All you need to do is bring back a few blueberries from the blueberry patch. Goodbye, my friend. I hope you can find just a few more blueberries for us. It's a lovely day for a walk, isn't it?
Wonder where Minnie is. Hiya, pal. Oh, say, anybody seen Donald?
Where should we go next, guys?
Hey, do you want to watch a movie later?
Sure. What do you want to see?
If you could take anyone here home with you, who would it be?
Look over there. Hiya, folks. It's great to see ya.
Wait, is this tomorrow?
Give me a minute, guys!
Pixie Hollow is keeping those things.
I want to find Pluto as badly as we do, honey.
Please come this way.
What do you say? Space Mountain. One more time.
Oh, this is wonderful. I'm sure these berries will make lovely blue lights. Now, my dear, you're so talented. Aunt Flora would like you to use your wand to light up all the lights. Are you ready to try? I can't wait to see all the beautiful lights. See you in just a moment, dear. If I were to plan a party for Aunt Flora, I would decorate everything in pink. She adores pink.
Yes, it can be.
Hope you're enjoying the park.
Hey there! Are you a lost boy? Gee, I've never seen anything like that before.
Thank you.
Oh, how splendid! Aunt Meriwether will be tickled pink. She'll adore her sparkling blue lights. I just know it. Goodbye. It was lovely to see you.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
Isn't it pretty here? It's like we're in the forest. Though I do wish there were more flowers, like springtime in the wood. Do you think you could make my wish come true? Goodbye! Remember to come back and help me with the flowers. Oh, it's so very charming here.
Let's go find some princesses.
Goofy and Toontown.
What you waiting for? Let's wait!
Star Command. Mission accomplished. We're coming home.
Get a shot with Buzz Lightyear! You need to tie your...
What a strange, sunny location. Buzz Lightyear mission log. This planet has a single moon-like satellite and one sun, Golden.
So, we meet again, Buzz Lightyear. Only this time, I have more power than ever. It's time you joined me, Space Ranger. Together, we shall rule the galaxy!
Never! Your reign of terror is over, Zurg. The day I...
Get them!
This ends now. Surrender, Zurg! He's using the stolen power cells to strengthen his shield. Blasters won't work against him.
What's the matter, Space Ranger? Is the shield too much for guilty blasters?
Destroy his shield generator. Yes! You took out one of the shield generators.
Impossible! No one can aim so precisely! This can't happen! I'm losing control!
We've almost defeated him! Keep your eyes open! Outstanding! Hit that final generator! Let's end this!
Impossible!
We've got him now!
A most impressive display of combat! But alas!
Looks like a maintenance rail. Must be a service panel around here somewhere. Space Ranger Zurg knows we're here, so watch out for more bots. Zurg sending more minions. Consider it a compliment. Do you hear that? That's the way. Nicely done. I'm proud of you. Excellent work. Zurg might as well surrender now. This is gonna be close. Maintain focus. More minions. We've got Zurg right where we want him. Ranger Spirit? Something tells me this could be a trap. Behind us! Hold them back while I open the door! Zerg password required. I wonder... That's it!
Save us! We are eternally grateful!
Right! Zerg is stealing the power cells! They've gotta rescue those aliens!
Help us! Our power cells must be saved!
Just blast the pods to free our friends! Great job!
Help us! Our power cells must be saved!
Enemies approaching! Take cover! Excellent! Well done! You're a credit to your trainer. And that, of course, would be me.
Get a shot with Buzz Lightyear!
Cadet, I must speak. Excellent work, my friend. Zerg was no match for you. Now go check on the aliens and see if their ship is shipshape once again. Check in soon. I'll be right here.
Fine. Our shield signal has been restored.
Hooray!
Please take this as a reward.
For we are eternally grateful. Goodbye.
Hey, up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand.
Glad you got that. I am having the time of my life.
I think Patty needs no wife.
Honey, how about we sit down and rest for
a minute? I like the petting zoo.
That's a team.
Where should we go next, guys?
We should ride the monorail sometimes.
The rivers of America.
I hope you're having fun.
You know what?
No
need to hurry. It's not a day for worries.
My turn.
Hello there. Oh, thank you. Everything looks so pretty. And these are just the kind of flowers Sneezy likes. The not sneezy kind. Oh, dear. The dwarfs have lost all their mining tools, and they can't work without them. Could you help find the missing tools? Goodbye! Please don't forget to look for the dwarfs' mining tools.
I bet the fireworks look terrible.
Like it would. It would be good for them to have other children in places. The sun shines very nice.
Their mines, but all the diamonds had disappeared. Oh, I don't know what they'll do if they can't go to work each day. I don't suppose you know of another diamond mine, do you? Goodbye, and good luck. I hope you find that mine very soon.